God, does this guy have a fucking army? That's cheap. Huh. Gotcha. Come on, it was red. There we go. It's kind of weird. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck, get down. Alright, I think I'm good. Where the fuck is that coming from? Where the fuck is that gunfire coming from? Where the fuck? There was no one there. How the fuck were they hitting me? You're fucking kidding me, right? Knew that was gonna happen. Fucking assholes. This isn't fair, go. Alright, so I guess I can't move forward on that because then they'll just blow my brains out. Yeah, I got some of them. Alright, so there's a guy there. Fucker. Oh. Gotcha. What? I shot you with a magnum. Just die already. Ugh, aim. Probably wouldn't be so bad if I wasn't using controller, but there's driving, so you gotta go controller when you're driving. Oh, I got that guy? When the fuck did that happen? Not that I'm arguing. You wanna play rough? Huh? Say hello to my little friend, bros. Oh, there's a dude up on the roof. Fucking cheap asses. Ooh. Bastard. Sneaky motherfucker. A fucking grenade. And I didn't even get a second to respond. Wow. I think that was quite fair, but okay. If that's the way the game wants to play. Gotcha. And got you. Should be a guy over here. Ain't that guy. Making me run up on you in these nice clothes. You guys should be ashamed of yourselves. The fuck? That wasn't very fair. I have a grenade. Really? Oh, that's super cheap. Alright, man. I appreciate you coming by and give me the host and whatnot. Have a good stream, man. I could just jump off. Tired of doing the same thing. I don't want to be here anymore. The game has been so easy up to this point. What the hell happened? Wow. And I'm dead. I'm literally dead. Look at that shit. Went to throw a grenade and just... Brilliant. It doesn't kill anybody. Huh. I think that's fucking fair. Really? Just because there's a fucking wall? shit doesn't even reach far enough. That's stupid. Like, fuck you, I'm going for it. This thing's got terrible aim, I tell you what, especially for moving. But for sure he was gonna try to run for it. Bastard. Got him. Forgot about that guy. Fuck me, man. What the fuck was that? And there you go. Hey, I got a save point. Well, no, probably not. Just save that I picked that up. Me. Ooh, fucking grenades, yes. And what did I pick up? Oh, handgun ammo, is that all I picked up? Shoot, that was fucking close. Bastards. Fuck yeah. Getting all them magazines, yo. I knew there had to be something over there. There was no way they just left that open. Oh, fuck me. And another one. Anybody down here? Oh, God, yep. They're down here. Holy shit. Oh, shit, oh, shit. Is there anything up here? I can rotate the telescope. Huh. Wonder if that does anything. Alright, heal up for a minute. I'm gonna chuck a grenade over there. Right there. Probably just blew up a whole fuckload of them. Oh, thank God, the save points are... Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Come on, bro. Yeah, I didn't think so. Didn't fucking think so. With that little pea shooter? I'll shoot you in the leg, bro. What? Oh, flaw. I was so close. I was getting so close. Huh? I don't know, it depends. Oh, fuck. Bang, 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 bang. Focus mode. Alright, homies. That thing's pretty keel. What the hell is that? Oh, fuck! Of course, gotta have a wave of enemies just come out of nowhere and get ya. God, stay away from me, I don't like you. This has gotta be the last, like, mission. It's gotta be. There's no fucking way there's anything else, because this has been the hardest mission I've come across. More enemies. Everything else has been easy as tits. So, there's no fucking way that this isn't the last. This has gotta be. I'm going to kill this guy. This is my, you know, like, my final showdown. Like I said, there's no way it's not. I'm trying to, like, readjust while I shoot. It's not really working out that well. And then see, then there's gonna be another wave of people. Get that guy, put you down real quick. That was kind of fucked up. He made my character go derpy. This thing I love about AI. I like a lot of this stuff is so destructible. So keel. Maybe I'd be better off just hanging back and waiting for him to come after me. I don't know if that'd be logical or not. Do not touch. Oops. Well, I touched it. Oh, here we go. I hear him now. There we go. Come on. Bastards. Being so careful. Every time I come up to this point, I've gotten killed. Really? Asshole. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh no, never mind. For a second there, I thought they opened the damn doors on me. Alright, here we go.
Well, look who it is. This is where they send? This is an insult.
Boss
fight?
What'd
they tell you, Vito? Take care of me and all's forgiven? You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? Then again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny thing, huh, Vito? No such thing as friendship in this business. Didn't your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. That's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize?
Joe, that? You just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? All those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouched for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house.
And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe.
Hey. If you're gonna pull that trigger, do it already.
What are you waiting for?
Vito. Let's shoot this cocksucker.
Remember what we talked
on
about,
three.
Joe? You're gonna throw
one,
all that away? Do it!
Two.
Ah!
Oh, fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Suck it. One last showdown with Joe? Hell yeah. I didn't have a doubt.
You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance. You can't kill them all. You really are insane, aren't you? I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Son of a bitch. I wonder what the best way to go about this is, or if there's somewhere I have to go. Kill Carlin, okay, so how do I fucking get to him? Is the question. Where is he?
Goddammit, somebody kill these two psychos!
Oh, what the hell? I didn't realize there was a fucking magazine right there. I'm like trying to operate the damn machine.
You don't stand a chance. You can't kill them all.
I'm back. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Fuck off.
Oh, another one bites the dust. Going in.
Fuck off.
Oh, that's the best you got.
Kind of annoying sitting here because then you got all this.
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
Think of something? Am I supposed to be doing something? Am I missing something here? Am I supposed to fucking Molotov the place or what? Okay, so that was Carlin.
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I've done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one... this one's for me.
Fuck you!
Fucking prick.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care of it. You'll see. So, what was he talking about back there?
Nothing. He made me an offer, that's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack you. Said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
Good old Joe.
What the hell is this?
It's all right, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
All right, then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on, let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
All right, we'll see you over there.
No, fuck, sad music. I feel like it's not quite over.
So what's the big secret? Hey, what the hell's going on? Where are they taking Joe?
Sorry, kid. Joe wasn't part of our deal.
Son of a bitch. Is that how they fucking leave it? You better not do this to me.
You better not do this.
Wow. Son of a bitch. I got Tough Nut, and the other one's for beating on a hard mode. Jesus tits. Alright, so we have achieved credits on Mafia 2. Pretty stoked about that. I like when we actually see these credits. Because I play too many games and then just kind of jump off of them and don't come back. Or try to come back, but then if it's like an RPG or something, you have no idea what the hell you were doing. So credits are good. So yeah, it was a good game. Pretty good. Pretty damn good.